Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video,
we will learn how to delete your favorite games on Roblox. So after opening up your browser, in the search panel of your browser, type Roblox, then click on the Google search. Now go to the Roblox website. Let the website load properly. And after that, make sure that you're logged into your account. Then on the left side, click on the profile button. Now in your profile, under favorite section, you will see all the games you have selected as favorite. Just select any one of them that you want to delete. I'll open it in a new tab. After that, you will find the start button called Favorited. Just click on it and it will be removed from your favorites list. So now if I go back to my profile and reload, you can see that the game I selected previously is not here anymore. And that's how you can remove favorite games from Roblox.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.